my good friend Adam from 3 Days Grace is going to sing it for one of them.